Here comes the hot shot. Hey, cool off over there for a second.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
We've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. You know how to throw this thing around. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Great handling there. What I like to see. Great handling. Try again. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. trying to impress. It's working. Good, good. Don't lose it. Watch your lines. Try for longer next time. I'm not liking your chances on this one. Have bad days. Keep practicing. You're almost there. Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Keep your eyes where you want to go. Damn shame that had to end. I'm not liking your chances on this one. I'm liking your style. Bad luck. Solid. I knew inviting you here was the right move. I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready. Thank you.